learning to fly.
Well, how'd you get to Australia? Swim?
Well, I did crash poor old Jason at Brisbane.
Yeah, well, they didn't give you much of a chance, did they, of landing?
No, it was tight. You know, I thought there was an air pageant on.
Well, they were all there to see you.
Well, that's what I discovered later.
10,000 miles alone in a gypsy muff. Do you realize now that there's not a place in this world, and that or a woman can't fly to? They used to talk about uncharted seas. But now it's uncharted skies. Well, somebody's got a chart. Huh. Blimey, what a job, eh? Oh, I'm sorry to keep chattering away.
Oh, no, please go on. I never get tired of listening to an air enthusiast. There aren't many of us.
To be at the beginning of all this, every new flight, a voyage of discovery.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear that.
You mustn't, dear.
No, I'm not a bit tired, really.
Well, you've got an official reception tonight, you know.
Is it going to be very posh?
Oh, yes, well, Cindy will be there and the rest of Australia, too, if they can get in.
Will you be there?
Well, I'd like to be.
I hope you will be. You know, it's that part of it all that's so scary.
Could I have a dance?
All right.
Maybe two. Good Lord, we've overshot the airfield. We're right over the harbour.